Here, halt. This is the Enchanted Forest. John's favorite set of woods. Where he killed his first deer. And where he shot at his first one and missed him. He's over that way over there. Where's he at? He's over that way somewhere. He's doing a little squirrely hunting. Bushy tail. Ain't having too much luck this morning. It was a gully wash of a rainfall last night and yesterday. Over 3 inches recorded. It's been cleared off. All that rain had them holed up in their nest in there. Not holding. I thought they'd be out this morning. We seen one, and that was it. Beautiful down in here. I got old long comb. Cool, kind of breezy, about 38 degrees. Boy, that sunlight filters through the trees and the splotches of sunlight all through these woods. Gorgeous. My goodness. Plane's on the way to Charlotte, thought it was going to land on it. See a good deer come walking through that filter sunlight early in the morning when the sun's coming up. It's magical. Yeah, you don't even have to have a shot. Just seeing it. You won't forget it. And that's what makes it all worthwhile about being out here. It'll all come to an end one day. Won't be nowhere left to hunt. Not like it was when I was a boy. Growing up in the swamps of Darlington County. Out in Kellytown. Alright. I might need to go check on him.